What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the biggest vlog I will ever do. I have a flight in exactly 5 hours. It is currently 12 in the morning right now, leading up to 1 a.m. Just got off stream. Was insane. Got raided by Joe Bartolozzi. He was fucking insane. So yeah, we're about to be going to London to get this KSI versus Swarms fight. I can't actually remember who the other guy's name was, but yeah. Honestly, so excited. Get to see Fousey and Deji as well. Big up my boy Deji. This is a prediction. Deji, third round knockout. It's gonna happen, trust me, boys. So yeah, I will see you in a few hours. I need to pack. I'm doing a sideman on it. I literally have no time to pack, so I will see you then. And yeah, I will see you at about 4 in the morning. All right, peace.
This might be the most insane hotel I've ever stayed in. We have Disneyland in London, bro. We're staying in this unreal hotel. Like, look at the bathrooms, bro. It feels like I'm in GTA right now. Okay, look at this shit. Right, lads, here we are. We're at the room, so let's get a really cheeky room tour. There we go, put our key card in. Holy shit. Yo. Yo. Look at this, boys. Oh my days. Look at. There's me. Chilling. Oh my god. Hold on, where's the light for here? Is this a light? Oh, where's the light? That's a. Alright, here we go. Okay, I'm kind of just pressing random buttons.
Is there a light here? Light? Hello? Any lights? No.
This is crazy. Oh my days. Let's see the view. What's the view like? Oh my days. Look at that view. This is crazy. Hey. Hey boys. What's that about now? What? Jesus. This hotel room is freaking insane. It's insane. Look at this. Crazy. KSI fight, let's fucking get it. Pretty sure we're gonna be heading to the West Ham stadium. I'm gonna pick myself up a West Ham jersey because, you know, irons. But yeah, I'm a Liverpool fan, but I was like, you know what, when I'm over here with one of the London teams, I might as well see if I can get one of the jerseys. Obviously not gonna get an Arsenal jersey, obviously not gonna get a Chelsea jersey. The other option would be Selhurst Park, but that's a bit of a trek. So we're gonna head to the West Ham stadium. I'm pretty sure we're heading to Wembley as well, so it's gonna be insane. So yeah, but we'll see what happens, but I'm pretty sure we're heading to the London stadium, which is West Ham stadium, so it's gonna be sick. From the London stadium, I'm gonna be doing a separate video on that, so I can have 2 videos out for you guys soon enough. I am gonna head to bed because I'm gonna get a little bit of a nap before the KSI fight. Yeah, gonna be filming outside the stadium. It's gonna be mental. Gonna see if I can interview a few people or something like that. I'm gonna see if I can try have the balls to ask people. I ain't gonna lie, I picked up my brother a little present while I was in Westfield. We went into game and I picked him up a little Funko Pop because, you know, I had to cop him something.
And then I copped this at the West Ham training ground. Honestly, it was pretty sick. So, yeah, no, I'll see you at the KSI event where we're going to be all suited up, looking nice, looking dapper. And yeah, it's going to be a great event, and I will see you then.
That's a shitload of people. It's still going outside as well. See the top.
Cop the hoodie. Better go into the stadium now.
We're literally in here. It's crazy. It's packed. It's honestly insane. We're about to go into the ring. Yeah, it's gonna be sick. Oh my days. Oh lads. Holy shit. Look at this. No way. Oh my god. Look at our view. Look at the fucking view. Shit.
Have you got it set up?
This view is ridiculous. The ring is right there. That's where you get to see Swarns hit the canvas. That's where you get to see Swarns and Fousey hit the canvas. Come on, Deji. Come on, son.
Right here. That's Vinnie Minter. Vinnie Minter and Talia are right there.
Man, the sidemen are literally right there. You have Vinnie Minter, Talia, Randolph. Mo, KSI's editor is right there. KSI will be coming out soon. Bro, Zerk is probably there somewhere. Vic will be there somewhere as well. Oh my days.
Ladies and gentlemen, the moment has arrived we've been waiting for. An event like no other tonight here at the O2. So let's get this party started! First bout, here is Swarms! His entrance to the ring for the first time. As a professional, he holds a victory over Logan Paul. He's the YouTube megastar, promoter, entrepreneur, recording star from London, England, known in the ring as the Nightmare Bayless.
Round one done. KSI kicked the shit out of him. It's no way KSI doesn't win this fight. Swarms is shit. Swarms genuinely, like, the punches he's throwing, looking at the replays here, he's just running away from him. Doesn't want any part in the fight. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna be a knockout in the second round for 100%. He's knocking him out this round. Come on, JJ. Yeah! Come on! Easy! Yeah! Fucking come on! Easiest fight of his life!
Easiest fight JJ could have ever had. Swarms, shit. Fair play getting in the ring, but. Bro, he cannot box to save his life. Ending round two, or at least 5 seconds into round two, TKO.
And referee Gareth Morris reaches the count of 10 at 28 seconds of round number two. His record now goes to 2-0, undefeated as a professional boxer. The Nightmare, KSI!
opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner. He is wearing the black and green. His official weight of 179 pounds and 8 ounces. He is currently undefeated with one win. The fighting pride of the Philippines, yes. Super!
Poppy just knocked the dude out in 30 seconds. That may have been the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Absolutely insane. We got Faye Sensei and King Kenny next, so home for another knockout. Sensei and Kenny got the points. It's about to be announced that the winner is going to be a draw. I think it's going to be a draw. It's going to be a draw, I think. Kenny took 2-4. Sensei took 1-3. So it's going to be a draw in my book, but we'll see what happens.
Rounds of boxing, we go to the judges' scorecard. Judge Jack Goodman scores the bout 38-38.
Yeah. One draw.
Judge Ken Curtis scores the bout 39-37.
Sensei has to. Sensei.
And Judge Seamus Dunn scores the bout 39-38.
Sensei,
therefore,
has to be Sensei.
Winner and the new ICB International Cruiserweight
Sensei.
Champion.
Sensei, has to be Sensei.
The winner by majority decision. Hailing from Watford, England.
I don't think Kenny won that. Next fight, Deji and Fousey. I have faith in Deji. I have faith in Deji. We'll see what happens, but I hope he wins, man. Deji needs this. He needs to win this fight.
Don't gas him. No. Defend.
Round 100%.
Just needs a lot. Come on.
It's Deji's moment. It's his moment.
The official time, 1 minute and 28 seconds of round number 3. Refreshing accepts the retirement of the red corner. Therefore, your winner, Deji!
Yeah! Come on! My fucking guy right there.
Let stars play.
Bring the fighters to the ring. Coming out first, El Flaco de Oro, Luis Alcaraz Pineda. And now, making his entrance to the ring for the second time in one night, ladies and gentlemen, the Nightmare
KSI.
It's Boxing proudly presents live on DAZN the main event of the evening. 3 scheduled rounds for the ICB World Cruiserweight Championship, sponsored by Dual Bits and Prime Hydrate, sanctioned by the PBA Professional Boxing Association, supervisor from the Boxing Hall of Fame, Mickey Van, timekeeper at the bell, Peter McCann, the 3 judges scoring. From ringside will be Seamus Dunn, Jack Goodwin, and Gareth Morris. And inside the ring, in charge of the action at the bell, your referee, Ken Curtis. And now, the officials are in place, and they are ready. The fighters are in the ring, and they are ready. Boxing fans, are you ready?
And the millions watching around the world live on DAZN. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Boxing event that YouTube has ever put on. Constant TKOs, constant knockouts. Fucking insane. So Pappy performed to the night. Insane.
What a night. Oh my god. KSI with the two knockouts. Saul Pappy with the most insane knockout of the lot. King Kenny personally should not have won. I thought it should have been a draw. I had round 1 and 3 for Sensei and 2 and 4 for Kenny. Personally, I think those should have been a draw, or I thought it should have been a 5-rounder. I don't know why there were 4. Should have been 5-rounders. But yeah, overall, insane event. Slim as well, completely sleeping FaZe Temper. Crazy knockout there. Slim and KSI looks like it will be the next fight, because KSI, at the very end, I didn't get it on film, he called out Slim, the winner of the McBroom and Gibb fight, Andrew Tate, and I'm pretty sure some others, I can't remember who else, I think it was, I can't think, but yeah, absolutely insane event, by far the best atmosphere I've ever had at an event in general. Hopefully we can somewhat recreate some of that atmosphere at our charity match that we have planned. But yeah, honestly, it's insane. Thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully you all did enjoy. If you were at the event, or if you did watch the live stream, let me know what you think about it. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments below. I hope you had an amazing day. I'll see you in the next one, and